In a handwritten complaint, a resident of Malate, Manila narrated how he was physically harmed by officials of his neighboring village. The letter was emailed by his mother to the Commission on Human Rights, hoping that action will be taken against the village officials. On April 28th, at around 3 in the afternoon, at the height of the enhanced community quarantine implementation, the complainant said he was about to pass through Barangay 733. He was prevented from doing so after officials found out he is from a different village.
Yung isa merong parang hinedlock po mula sa likod. No? Pagkatapos dumating na sa punto na nagiging hilahan na siya. Pagkatapos merong kulay blue na naka-blue na suot na tanod na talagang tinutulak ako ng ganun na parang galit na galit. Kinaladkad po nila ako ng ano. Kaya sabi ko, anong dahilan bakit niyo ako ginaganito? Napapamura na ako dahil di ko rin po alam kung hindi nila sinasabi sa akin kung ano, violation ko eh.
The CHR has so far received 495 complaints and requests for assistance since the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. Among the top complaints are torture and cruel and degrading treatment or punishment by government authorities implementing strict quarantine rules.
Sana, sabi namin, tignan na lang nila na makatulong ito sa relief goods, pag-e-empake, pag-e-distribute, para nakakatulong ito doon sa komunidad as a whole. At the same time, it serves as a deterrent, kaya lang humane pa din.
In its reply to the complaint of the Manila resident, the CHR says a formal investigation will be conducted as soon as the enhanced community quarantine rules are relaxed. Village officials, however, belied the claims of the complainant and reiterated that strict lockdown was being implemented at that time because of a positive case of COVID-19. The village has surveillance TV cameras, but officials claimed they no longer have the April 28th footage.
Wala pong katotohan na kinakaladkit. Dapat po marami siya mga bruises, mga patatandaan na siya'y kinaladkad, mga sugat.
The complainant, who was not able to undergo medical examination because of the lockdown, still hopes that the CHR will continue investigating his case. Other instances of alleged human rights abuses committed by authorities implementing lockdown rules are being investigated. These include the fatal shooting by authorities of a former soldier who was suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.